We are learning more about some of the victims, and we have learned that a University of Florida student is among those injured. Kristen Babbitt is a third-year law student. She is in the hospital tonight. She is expected to survive, and she wrote on her Facebook page earlier, "I am incredibly thankful to be alive and to have so many caring people in my life."